it runs in the family. From the head to the tail, you know, from you to Jessica, and then the baby.
Yeah. Little Jessica. We call it Jessica 2.0. Oh,
and that she is. That she is. Where do you see this going for the future?
For the future, this is the first annual. So, you know, the first time around is always give and take. But you remember what you didn't do. And the next time around, you do it better. And hopefully on a little bit larger scale, we'll be able to get the word out a little bit more. But I see this going on and on and on and really becoming the day that it's meant to be, a day of pampering for cancer victims and survivors. It is so important because we live through what my mom went through and how she felt a lot of times, but this is a very special day. And this is something Jessica has been talking about for about 3 years. So finally she said, you know, this year, I'm gonna do it.
I love it.
So yeah. I get chills when I hear about the birth.
Yes, I do.
And I know that Jessica truly appreciates and loves you. You have a beautiful family, and I am so glad to be here in attendance at Ella's Day. And
hopefully you'll be here next year and the years to come. All right. Okay. That's what I'd like to hear.
Yes. Thank you so much.
And I went bad, Mama, right? I tend to get so.